Welcome.
Why, thank you.
I'm going kind of slow because this descender is really hot.
It's fine.
I don't have my pack or anything else.
Alright, away we go.
Oh my gosh. I'm coming up there.
It doesn't go back too far, but...
still something we haven't seen before. Bill found a couple dynamite boxes.
There they are.
Atlas, and what's the other one?
It's the same thing.
Atlas?
Yeah, Atlas.
There was another one back there, which is... so... wow. And this is a drift tunnel we haven't been down. Dynamite box. A lot of drift levels in this mine we haven't gone through yet, so this is obviously one of them. Down the incline.
Alright.
In the bottom of the Columbia. Number 2 mine. It's flooded at the bottom, the 900 foot level. the ceiling. Here we are down at the bottom of the Columbia at the flooded section. Supposedly a miner that used to work in here told us a story that two miners were killed in this incline. Here on the right hand side, the ore skip jumped the tracks and knocked them off. They were riding up. So just we'll keep going down here. Back up.
This is almost like work.
I know. Is that real?
Yeah. It's about $3 worth.
Oh, look at there. Get gold in a mine. Yeah. Only gold I've ever seen in a mine.
One more time.
One more time.
Be a pretty good video.